A St. Clair County school bus driver is on leave with pay after being arrested for driving under the influence of prescribed drugs. 68-year-old Linda Bice was taken into custody after hitting a car in Ragland Friday morning. We're told there were several elementary school children on board. Luckily, none of them were hurt.